You know, what really, you know, let me tell you something, Mr. Let me tell you something, Mr. Curb Stomp. I conquered the cock taker. I conquered him. And I conquered him.
And I conquered him. And I conquered him.
And I got cock. Damn you.
You don't have to lose that championship at the Royal Rumble. And Triple H, you think you did Seth a favor by putting him in this match? Here's the way I see it. You're a beast. He's a businessman. You owe him a business. And I sure as hell owe you a shirt. So at the Rumble Royal, we're going to kick your ass, and then I'm going to kick my ass. Our ass. Are you in or not? Are you in? Let's go!
You know what, Josh? That sounds like a phenomenal plan. You know what, Josh? That sounds like sound nice. And yeah, you guys, you're gonna team up to kick my ass, right? I mean, what was the first plan? You planned to keep my ass out of power for good, right? Right? Strike none, Josh. You And tonight, you came out here in front of all these people, and you had a plan to get all these people's jobs back. And oh man, I distinctly remember that would not happen. So guess what, John? Strike two. You failed again. And in 2 weeks at the Royal Rumble, it's gonna be strike 23. I mean, if of course you can fail 22 times.
Ralphar.
Rollins trying to hit Cena with the briefcase, and now Rollins out from behind, and then with a German suplex to Cena. Looks like Summers, looks like Suss to Rollins.
Wow.
And now Cena to Lesnar.
Wow.
Cena with Lesnar on his shoulders.
Wow.
To the table, the table. Cena is with an AA to Lesnar.
Wow.
Off the distraction by Triple H. Rollins going for the other one.
Stop the series.
Good night. Good night. Oh, no, 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 no,
no, no, no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
What a night for Rollins! What an incredible stamp!
Why don't I know what a
the red is full?